Hey guys, welcome to another Lunchtime Review. Today I'm going to Papa John's. They have two items that are member exclusives until the 24th. If you're a rewards member, you get member exclusive access to a couple of things. So I've already ordered it online. I'm going to go through drive-thru and it said I got a text saying it was ready, so I'm going to go get it right now. All right, just got to go through drive-thru. I really like it that they send you text notices. I think that's pretty cool. Of course, they're like 5 minutes early, but that's okay. Walked on you. I'm Kevin Dunn.
There you go. I think you're like the first person trying the new stuff.
Yep. Do you have any napkins?
Yeah. You need plates?
I got a plate in here. Thank you very much. Have a great day. That's quick. She said, you got to try the new stuff. Yep, going to try the new stuff. So I'm going to... She offered a plate, too, when I asked her nappies. I don't know if you could hear her, but she offered to give me plates as well. So that was nice of her. But I brought a plate from home just in case. I hate pulling out of here because there's a bush between these restaurants right here. So you can literally cannot see cars coming from that way. So you always have to turn right and then turn left to get just across the street, basically.
Okay, I'm going to have to show you these separately because I can't do them all at the same time. These are the spicy pepperoni poppers, and it comes with a spicy garlic sauce. I will warn you, for me, when I ordered mine, I asked for the spicy garlic sauce when I ordered it. They actually gave me the regular garlic sauce in there. So I actually went back through drive-thru and asked for the spicy. So just check your box before you take off too far. Pull over in a parking lot and look just to make sure if you want the spicy garlic, make sure they give you spicy garlic. But they look really good. They look like they're jalapeno poppers, except they've just added pepperoni to them. So that's the first thing I'm going to try anyway. But I couldn't get the pizza and this in the video at the same time. So yeah, that's the spicy pepperoni poppers.
Okay, so I'm going to have to kind of divide this up differently because the pizza box is so big, so I have to put it on a plate. But the difference, the spicy garlic sauce is very, well, I can't turn it up because it'll run over, but it's very yellow and very thick, whereas the other one is more buttery, but it's not quite this dark. I mean, this almost looks like mustard. It's so dark. So I'm going to get one of these poppers. Got jalapeno and pepperoni right there. That's the bite I'm going to try to take. Actually, no. I'm going to get this one instead because it's all on one end and I can kind of get it better. So I'll tell you what, I'm going to try it without the garlic sauce first. I like the flavor of the pepperoni. That's really good. If you like that, kind of that crispy... pepperoni flavor, you'll like that because that's got that crispy, it's almost scorched around the edges pepperoni. It's really good. And when they say spicy, wow, do they mean spicy. That is some spicy poppers right there. I mean, they'll burn the back of your throat big time. So I've got mostly bread. There's a little bit of cheese and pepperoni there. I'm gonna try this with this spicy garlic and see how spicy the garlic really is. Good garlic flavor. Definitely hits the back of your throat. It's spicy as well. Wow. Woo. It has ingredients in there. I don't know if I can read them. It's got carotene for color, beta carotene. I'm trying to see what spice it has in there. Red bell pepper, green jalapeno pepper. That's what. Hello, fire truck. Damn. Why don't you just come right in front of me? I mean, they missed my car by like a foot. It's a big fire truck too. Definitely, you get that jalapeno heat from those. And jalapenos for me are very hot. Now for Tammy, jalapenos aren't that hot. For me, they're very, very hot. Now I'm gonna double down I'm going to try the jalapeno with the pepperoni and the garlic, and I'll probably kill myself. If I kill over and die, you'll know why. The jalapeno and the pepperoni fell out. I just went all in. I tell you what, it's a good, steady heat in the back of your throat. Yeah, if you don't like spicy food, of course, you're not going to buy spicy anything. But, yeah, those are some spicy pieces. If you like spicy food, I think you'll really enjoy that. Now, I got to get a drink. If you like super, like, burn your tongue off spicy, this is probably going to be mild for you. Ooh. But if you like a spicy food, I think you'll really like that. It's definitely has some heat to it. It's got that pepper spice. It's really good. So let me switch over to the pizza now, and I'll be right back. It is not spicy, but I'll be right back.
Okay, so here's the full pizza. I've taken a couple slices out of it, so it's too big to put in my lap or in my little holder in front of my steering wheel. So that's the pizza. Here is the two slices I pulled out. The deal with this one is a pepperoni stuffed crust pizza. So you see it's got pepperoni back there where the stuffed crust is. And let me just say, the pepperoni looks really, really good too. It's very good and cheesy. I love these little pieces of pepperoni that have a little crispiness on them, the cupped pepperoni. That's my favorite ones. So I'm going to get my camera turned around. I'm going to tell you the price too, because it's on my phone. I have to kind of memorize it for a second. Because they don't give you, I guess I could have asked, but they don't give you a physical receipt. So I'll have to look on my phone to see what the cost was. And I'll tell you that, and then I'll try it out.
Okay, the price for the poppers was $5.49. The pizza itself was $13.99. So $5.49, $13.99. Of course, that's in Kentucky. And, of course, you got to pay your sales tax and all that good stuff. But that's it. So that was my, I think it was 19-something with before tax and everything. So I want to try just the pizza, because the pizza looks like they've sprinkled something on the back crust. But I also want to just try the pizza itself, because it just looks really good. So here we go. I always kind of like Papa John's pizza anyway. My only complaint about Papa John's is their sauce is a little sweet, but it's good. It's got a good crust to it. You can really see the pepperoni in the crust back here in the back. Yeah, that crust looks like it's got something like Parmesan or something sprinkled on it. I'm just gonna go for the good stuff now. A good thick layer of cheese in there. And let me turn it around. Good thick layer of cheese, a little bit of pepperoni. You can really see how much cheese and pepperoni is in there. I think they did a good job. You really do get the cheese and pepperoni flavor. I like the crust itself. The crust has a really good flavor. It's not doughy or tough or wet, anything like that. It's got a really good texture and flavor to it. Now me, what I always do with my pizzas, I eat the pizza first and save the crust and then dip the crust in the garlic sauce. That would be really good with that spicy garlic sauce as well, because it adds some heat to it. So this, like I said, this is just a regular pepperoni pizza with a pepperoni and cheese stuffed crust. That's the deal with that. The spicy poppers are actually spicy and hot, and you got the spicy garlic. You could dip this in spicy garlic, or you can dip in regular garlic as well. So it's good. I like it. If you're already getting a pepperoni pizza, you like pepperoni pizza, which I do. It's one of my favorite ones. Then I think the stuffed crust is a good addition. You do get the flavor of the pepperoni. You do get the flavor of the cheese. I only took one bite. Let me take one more. Yeah, you get the flavor of the pepperoni, lots of cheese in there. I like how they season the actual crust itself. It's really nice. I would get this again for sure. I really do like the flavor of it. Like I said, if you already like a pepperoni pizza anyway, why not go ahead and get it stuffed crust with some pepperoni and more cheese and dip it in garlic? That would be awesome. So I'm going to give this pizza, I'm going to give it a 4.5 out of 5. It's not like awesome, best pizza ever, because I do think their sauce is a little sweet. But if you like Papa John's already, you're going to think this is really good. So I'm going to give it a 4.5. The poppers themselves, I'm actually, if you like hot food, that's the biggest difference. You have to like hot food. If you like that hot jalapeno flavor, then I think you'll really like these. I'm going to give these, I love the texture. The texture is good and chewy, and it's got a really good, you get the cheese, the jalapeno flavor, that vinegary jalapeno flavor, and pepper flavor. I really like that. And I like the spicy garlic, honestly. So I'm going to give these with the garlic a 5 out of 5 if you like spicy food. Again, if you don't like spicy food, you're going to give them like a 2. But for me, they're really, really good. This is actually, I enjoy the poppers better than I enjoyed the pizza, to be honest with you. Maybe if you get some jalapeno sprinkled on top of the pepperoni pizza, it would bump that heat level up and it would be even better. So I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks for watching.